churches for the Lord. Amen. And the Bible says the children of Israel were very fruitful, and the land was filled with them. I thank God for the Church of Pentecost. You know, I was driving through Bandai, through the north. We went to Tatale, Zabzuku, Yendi, preaching. Thank God for Church of Pentecost. The land is filled with them. Yeah, if it was not for Church of Pentecost, like, there are some places it would be like it's Afghanistan or I don't know which country. Yes, it's true. You would think that you are in the Middle East. Yes, if it was not for Church of Pentecost. And that is how our churches would be. You see that we have filled the whole nation.